should have been watching for him.
Okay, let's take a look around. All right, where? There you are.
Tucker! I spotted him and it looks like he was waiting for someone!
Deke, don't let him get away. I want him alive.
Well, come on, Rhodes. Where do you think you're going, huh?
More shit's coming,
you son of a bitch.
I need him to tell us where he's stashed.
All right, let's do this the hard way. Rhodes, slow down. I just want... I'm gonna talk.
Yeah? And why Tucker sent you? To talk?
Yeah, goddammit. If I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead.
Up your ass. I know what you've done to Leon and Alvarez.
Don't let him get away, Deke. Roger, are you late for something? Where are you going?
The hell with you, St. John.
Get away from me!
are you going? You can't get away! Hey, Roach. How's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no. No, I didn't do nothing.
That's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no.
No. Clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Oh, Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm going to leave that up to Alki. Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates
and have
Alki sent.
Heard what you did to Leon, okay, Deke?
He's alive.
Please, man.
Did
Come
he
on,
have
please.
My drugs?
Good.
Deke, no!
Well, yeah,
please, please,
alive.
We rode together, remember?
To that way,
you
okay,
and me, we were friends!
You better hurry up and get off his ass. St. John out.
Please, please!
Hey, Boozman.
I don't want to die.
Yeah,
don't leave me out here.
Crazy question.
Come on, untie
Any
me.
Idea where I can find
Thunder
egg?
God damn you!
The kid I brought in, just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned having one.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop at Belknap Crater. I don't know, maybe Miriam Forks.
Yeah, okay, thanks.
Deke, you got your radio on? Had some time on my hands, made you some shit.
Booze man, thank you, brother. I'll be by. Sniper ambush, oh, God damn it. That asshole, I guess he won't be ambushing anyone else today. Yeah, worth some credits. It doesn't look too bad. Let's go.
bunch of murderers and thieves, and I can't let any of them escape. Oh, I'm not done with you. I'll be back. You just wait and see. I'll just take these. Huh. God damn it. No, no, no. What are you waiting to jump me? Huh? This. Sniper. That should do it.
All right, open up.
Yeah. Keep you busy?
us about his offer.
Can I help you? Hey, what do you need?
Just having a look.
Check back.
Bye. Lisa, I...
Go away.
Brush you something.
It's beautiful. Will you take me with you? Take me back to Marion Forks.
Look, I can't because it's not safe.
I gotta turn in. They make us get up really early for work.
Anything about their life, you know, from before.
It's like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name.
Why aren't you working? Get back to work. No, please. No, stop it! Right.
Need anything?
What? Okay. Good choice. Thanks. Here, good as new. Okay, sure. Later. Hey.
Hey, what's going on?
What do we got?
Need supplies? Weapons?
You need something?
I'll let Tucker know you stopped by.
Can I help you?
Hey, what's going on?
Let me get the gate.
St. John, you out there? We got a job for you here at Peaceful Lake.
Nope. Yeah, okay. I'll head your way. St. John out.
Ammo left.
They're down! They're down!
always need scrap. I can fix this. It should work. Okay, here we go.
Oh, what the?
Oh, damn it, ambush, ambush!
Looking kind of pale.
Not feeling great. I'm gonna be hell right now.
Hey, you're not answering the radio.
Yep. I know, I was...
Well, hold on.
No, I'm all right. Trying to get clear, you know?
You're burning up.
Ugh, my head's pounding like a mother.
You're burning up.
No, I'm just tired.
Okay, stay here, rest. I'll think of something.
Look, I don't need a goddamn babysitter, I'm fine.
Shit. Come on, think.
Here, come here. I'll show you what you're looking for.
Yep, found it.
All right, come on, focus.
I am focused.
All right, so this one is called Lavandula angustifolia.
Lavender?
Yes, well, I'm still paying off my student loan, so I will stick with Latin, mm-hmm. but you can call it that.
Yeah, get your money's worth. Go for it.
Okay, come on, give me your hand. All right, so you want to put one hand around the flower.
All right.
And then put the other hand at the stem.
Okay.
Just like that, and then you pull nice and slow.
You know, I pulled weeds before.
Excuse me, sir, this is not a weed. You have to be gentle.
But apply pressure.
Oh, yeah, but not too hard. Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Go. There you go, that's perfect.
And it doesn't smell very good.
Okay, you hold on to those, and I'm gonna collect more.
So, why lavender?
Well, the guys at the lab are pretty excited. They think they have this subspecies, which might have mutated monoterpenoids, which produce a modified linalool that...
That is so... Oh, my... Thank you, Einstein. Thank you.
Sorry. It has a chemical that we can use to synthesize a new medicine for burn patients.
Where I'm from, the only weed used for medicine is the kind that you smoke. You know, Boozer knows a guy with a farm just about 3 miles up the road.
Oh, that's great. Boozer's gonna wind up in prison and take you with him.
So what else do you guys make? Like chemical weapons, WMDs, shit like that?
No. Well, at least not me.
Yeah?
It's in my contract. None of my research can be used for military purposes.
There's more over here.
Wait, stop.
Oh, come on. The weather's gonna be great.
Hold on.
What's wrong?
Well, I didn't mean stop that.
Come on, what is it?
It's a long story.
Well, that's okay. We can just walk. I like walking.
So, why don't you tell me about your plants?
Really? Okay. Well, this particular genus is adventitious.
You want me to ask?
It means not native to this area. You can thank Ogden for that.
Who? Oh, shit, I asked.
Peter Skeen Ogden, first explorer to come through this part of Oregon. He and some of the other early explorers brought all their medicinal herbs and plants with them. Some got away, and now they're growing here. Mostly along the shores of small lakes and ponds.
First white explorer.
Wow, look at you, being all politically correct.
Don't buy into all the biker stereotypes you see on TV. We are actually quite charming.
I bet.
The MC's got a couple of brothers, one fully patched.
I don't think I've seen one person of color since I arrived in your strange little backwater paradise.
Yeah, Jack actually had some guys bust in from Sacramento just to piss off our skinhead rivals.
He did not.
No, he did not. I'm kidding. Jersey Jim's an old buddy of mine. Patched him and myself. We served in the same unit. Come by the clubhouse Sunday. I'll show you around. You'd like the guy. He's funny as shit. He makes a mean margarita.
Well, I have to be in the lab early on Monday, so...
I'll have us back in your bed by 10. I promise.
How can I refuse an offer like that? Okay, you try picking some now.
Lavender. You want me to pick lavender?
Yep. And bring me 3 plants and don't crush them.
Oh, I'm gonna crush them.
Come on.
Got one.
Good for you.
This one?
Yep, keep going.
Last one.
Great, bring him here.
Oh.
For you.
Wow, Gallantry is alive and farewell after all.
Mm. If he's not, then I didn't kill him.
Hey! Oh, poor guys.
Hey, is that the one we're gonna smoke later?
No, but this is the one we're gonna drink. I make this killer herbal tea with it.
I'll bet.
Hey, all right, if you come over, then I will make it for you, as long as you give me a ride home.
All right, great.
You're gonna be a believer.
And we'll grab a beer for myself on the way over. See what I can do.